When you're apart from her, you can feel it in your stomach. And when you're together, it's impossible to believe that anyone anywhere has ever had so much fun. That's what love is like, put into words.
Dario, may I present to you my beautiful daughter, Rosaline.
Hello.
Hey. How are you, Rosaline?
Admiralship for brains.
Where are you going?
What do you care?
I don't.
There she is. Look, it's Dario.
I have a boyfriend.
I love you.
I don't know what's wrong with me, nurse.
There's nothing wrong with you, chicken. They're not easy words to say. You know, unless you mean them.
How's it going with that boyfriend of yours? What is it you like about this Montague?
Good. Great, actually. Lots of stuff.
In particular?
He's witty and smart. Just really the opposite of you.
Is that so?
The whole, I don't want to get involved nonsense. It's a big load of crap, Dario. You care about people. You're a good person.
Let me ask you something.
Yeah?
How many times do I have to tell you, Father, I don't want an arranged marriage? I want to travel the world with someone that I actually love. I was wrong about Romeo. I was wrong about Juliet. I was even wrong about me in a lot of ways.
Would you, have a...
Fine, I'll go. I'll go on your stupid boat.
Fantastic.
You know, if I got another boat, maybe one I'd...
What now?
He said you would know what to do because you're a genius.
I'm sorry I got you into all this mess.
Wasn't all bad.
I'll think about it.